Just outside Austin, Texas, drivers along Interstate 35 are getting an eyeful, a billboard that says, "Don't believe in God? Join the club." It was put there by an atheist group calling themselves the Austin Council of Reason to encourage the ungodly to unite.
It's basically a call to join whatever organization you want that accepts people like us.
160,000 motorists read the sign every day.
A lot of people here are religious, and they take that maybe a little offensively.
If it spoils your day that bad to see that, then you're just having a really bad day.
Believe it or not, the pastor of a nearby church welcomes the billboard because he says it gets people talking about faith issues.
It's age old that man has had the struggle with God if there is a God.
Similar billboards line the freeways in Dallas, Houston, Phoenix, New Orleans, Seattle, and Tucson. Lori Johnson, CBN News.